being stuck in suburbia.
We have to understand that there is no returning to normal.
Learning to carry growth in one hand and pain in the other while I continue my journey.
For the longest time, I've dreamt to feel belong, but the pestilence drove me away.
As they chat privately during class, I wonder why I'm not included, or if I'm the reason for their laugh.
Without live music, I feel like a part of me is missing.
I stay away because I care about you.
In March, I took shelter on the foreign side of Sanctuary City, was given a place to dry my feet, but the floor kept flooding. I've known rivers. In April, rust grew on my door hinges, mold on my walls. I prayed for Yahweh to send a cloud that wasn't raining. Thought if I baptized myself, the plan would be revealed, but my sheets weren't white enough. In May, I saw my body hanging from a tree on television. Heard the blood cry out as it sank back into the earth. Recognized the wails from the ocean floor and quickly learned that all Negroes speak rivers. In June, I marched until my feet bled. Went to the nearest Nile to weep. Allowed the muddy waters to swallow what my shoulders had carried. Come July, the soles of my shoes were too worn to continue. Tried to hitchhike a ride home on Noah's Ark. In August, I kissed my penny and threw it into the evergreen.
these wide roads for so long. My heart's been far from you, 10,000 miles gone. In my darkness I remember Mama's words reoccur to me.
Surrender to the good Lord and He'll wipe your slate clean.
Take me to your river,
walking past each invader of our physical and emotional space. I'm trying to chase the air that got away from my lungs. Was it the pandemic of the soul or the body that let us plunge deep into the ocean where the only light from above is fractured? And the masks we wear are manufactured.
Thank you.
civilization. Our personal identity is at the brink of extinction. We don't know who to trust or what to believe when we're getting an overload of information always updating on our feed. It's them against me. It's hard not to agree when my thoughts don't make sense and theirs are written so eloquently. I want to be seen, to be heard. Instead, I slip into the barracks of my mind where my thoughts are deterred.
Thank you. it's never in extremity, has to come of me. Not a crumb of me. My hope has failed, my hope.